my knee into her elbow until she needs a robot arm. Let's face it, Liv is overly emotional. She thinks with her big, dumb heart. That's why she's coming out here trying to prove herself while she's injured. Taking a match with me was a bad decision. And it's one that I'm gonna make her pay for dearly.
Welcome to the ball pit, Liv. That's what Shotzi said.
And her opponent from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
Well, tonight, Friday night SmackDown on Fox from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Shotzi's been craving an opportunity, Pat. Well, what an opportunity tonight. If you can knock off the SmackDown Women's Champion, you may earn yourself a future championship opportunity.
Hey, you got to remember, there's a lot of new eyes making decisions around here. You can beat the champ on SmackDown, the 1200th episode. You'd have to assume that Shotzi's future is about to go on a rocket ship.
Morgan and Shotzi have been involved in a war of the words, so to speak, on social media throughout the week. Shotzi said, stop your act, you're not hurt. Even if you had four arms and a tentacle, you'd still lose this matchup. Liv said, listen, if you wanted a match, you should have just told me. All you had to do was ask. And Liv Morgan now taking the fight to Shotzi, and Shotzi and Morgan exchanging blows center of the ring.
Remember, Shotzi has had to battle for everything she's ever got here at the WWE, including that championship she wears.
Morgan early on trying to fight through the pain in her left arm as she drives Shotzi back into the corner. Morgan, who said she bought an insecure girl's handbook for Shotzi.
Oh, I get it. Page one, call it the champion at all costs, I
swear. Oh, and Shotzi flooring Morgan. I mean, seriously, though, Liv is in deep trouble as she heads into the match against Baszler in 2 weeks. Shotzi out of the back of the neck.
Liv said earlier to Kayla that...
Cover now on the champ, hook of the leg, kick out.
Liv said this is a little bit of a test for herself as well.
Well, and Pat, you know, obviously you're an athlete, play football, and you can say a lot of things until you get out on the field, and then if you are injured, that injury is guaranteed prop up during the middle of the game.
Yeah, certainly, but also everybody that steps in there has some sort of injury, and Liv's going to be a champion for a long time.
Oh, Morgan with a missile drop kick to Shotzi.
Especially if she's able to battle through this. It's not good. You're going against a submission magician with a bad arm, but...
She's got to worry about Shotzi here tonight, who catches her to the right.
Now what a big right foot. Well. See that?
Oh, and Morgan is in trouble, dropped on the top of her head. Shotzi's got the champ, really. Can Liv get back into this match on SmackDown? And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown at Bell Center in Montreal. Liv Morgan, the SmackDown Women's Champion, trying to rally against Shotzi in this matchup. But Pat, Shotzi's been dominating almost from the get-go.
Absolutely. Putting on a striking clinic here against Liv Morgan.
And of course, Morgan with an already injured left arm at the hands of Ronda Rousey back at SummerSlam. Morgan, who's got a battle with Baszler in 2 weeks, looking to knock off Shotzi tonight. Showing some guts here, but clearly in pain. And Baszler's going to target that arm.
By Liv's our champion. A lot of grit and guts and perseverance and working to get better every day.
Shotzi looking for an opportunity to knock off the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Everybody wants gold around their waist. Life gets better.
Oh, look at this. Shoulders down, champ's in trouble, and a kick out by Morgan at two.
Life gets better when you can walk around and say you're a champion. Your name's in the marquee, you're going to events, but everybody else on the roster is vying to take your spot.
Yeah, including Shayna Baszler, who is one of the most dangerous women in the history of WWE. She's got a million ways to tap you out, make you submit, make you cry in pain. And that's what Baszler's going to do to Morgan in 2 weeks. Shotzi just pounded away at Morgan in the bad arm.
Jeez.
Oh, Morgan took that to heart.
Shotzi is absolutely ruthless.
And now Liv with oblivion to Shotzi, covered by the champion. Morgan survives.